Mind making some room? Thanks. What the hell is that? It's not a hotel, that's for sure. Nothing around here makes any sense. New galaxy, new ways to die. Just not today.
Ryder, it's Fisher.
Wait. Look.
Holy shit. What was first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Take it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys.
Yeah, and Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong.
Nice and easy. We only go hot if we have
to. Nyan, shoot it!
He sees us!
We can't understand you. We're not here to fight. That man's with us.
Nyan, shoot it!
Me.
Doesn't sound friendly. What's the other guy doing? Shit, they're beating him!
Jomarat!
Help! Weapons up!
Nobody!
Okay. It's over. Fisher, you okay? So much for making peace with the locals. Thanks for jumping in. I wish I didn't have to. The first aliens we meet and we try to kill each other, that wasn't the plan.
Then we need a new one.
Yeah, at least we know it's what. The brochures were light on aliens who want to shoot your head off.
We still don't even know what they wanted.
The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them.
Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
They broke the rules in any galaxy.
But why go after us like that?
Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Korra! We got your back!
They're trying to pin us down! Doing a good job of it, too!
Ryder, light him up!
I'm on it! Right. It's just these assholes kill Kirkland.
I hear you, but this isn't the time to lose our cool.
Now I feel better.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him. Though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit!
Take cover! Take cover! I didn't know you were biotic.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Ryder. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn, they spotted me.
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move.
Found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
You didn't think I would?
You never know what people are made of. Not until everything goes wrong.
Plenty of that on this mission.
Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down...
The lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
We're banking on science we don't really understand. What if the theory's wrong?
The alternative is an 85% chance of death from lightning strike, capture, or worse.
Well, when you put it that way.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
Beats getting fried by lightning, but we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
Stay sharp.
On my way.
Decryption complete.
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it.
Shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Who do you plan on talking to?
More like what? I think it's automated. The moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
I'll be damned. It's working. You did it.
There's hope at least.
That's all anyone back in the Ark is looking for. Hope it'll work out.
Well, not if we stand around looking at sunsets. Let's get back to the shuttle and...
transfer. Rider's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Welcome back.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Did the rest of the team make it?
Hey, you're still with us. Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his, and he chose you. I'm so sorry. I know this must be a blow.
He made the ultimate sacrifice. He got the team out of danger. We all owe him for that.
He once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam, Node?
Sam is now part of you, in a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Korra?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
You can't be serious.
What's the matter? I think you're up for it.
You saw my dad in action. It takes years to become a Pathfinder.
You'll learn as you go. Besides, you won't be doing this alone.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you.
I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon.
He needs to rest first.
He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your sister. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can she. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
He never mentioned anything about that.
It allowed me to know him better. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian arcs should be there too.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel. Not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse.
How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.